The energy is absolutely... It's qualifying time. Good luck out there. And we'll take the best of two laps here. Let's see what happens. That's the fastest lap we've seen yet. Awesome lap. Quick time! Qualifying is done for the day. Let's take a peek at qualifying results. Welcome to Heat 1. The top two advance to the dash, good luck. And here they come for the start of the race. The green flag is out and we are underway. The drivers are pedaled to the metal, the mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Ten laps remain. Drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. More laps left. Checkers and wreckers time, it's the final lap. Checkered flag for a special performance tonight. What an incredible finish for this driver. Let's take a look at the race results. Who is going to start on the pole of tonight's A main? The dash is coming right up. They're coming to the line. And there's the green flag. Good luck, drivers. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with these. It's go time for a lot of these drivers and they're starting to feel the pressure. 10 laps remain. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. That was an awesome lap. Just a reminder to check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts, just $18.99 tonight only. Just 5 laps to go as they cross the line. Continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important in a place like this. Tip of the green, 2 to go. The white flag is out, 1 to go. And there's the checkered. They hang on for the win. Congratulations to the entire team. And here they are, the official results. The talent is absolutely stacked in this A main. It's going to be an exciting race. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. It's showtime! That was a quick one. reached halfway. They were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue under green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. Drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. Well, they were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue under green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere you look, and this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere you look. And this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. The field is pretty much spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps out there, which means there's great pressure on these drivers. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. Remain. The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. Drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Five to go. Little bobble back there towards the rear of the field. We stay clean and green, but that was a close one. Two laps to go, folks. White flag flying just one more time around. A dominant win. Great job. And here are the official results.